Happening today, Charleston Mayor-elect John Tecklenburg will hold a news conference. He plans to announce the formation of the 2016 Charleston Inaugural Committee. And Charleston businesswoman and philanthropist Anita Zucker and attorney Wilbur Johnson will co-chair that committee. The news conference starts at 10:30 this morning at the Gilliard Center's George Street entrance.